don't like rejection, but I'm not afraid of it. There's a big difference. Like Michael Jordan, he said something interesting similar. I remember I was reading an interview with him. He said, I hate losing. I hate losing. But he said, I'm not afraid to lose. He said, because when you become afraid to lose, you stop taking risk. He said, like, you'll be afraid to take the game-winning shot because you're afraid if it doesn't go in, you're going to experience loss. He said, again, I don't like to lose, but he said, you cannot win if you're afraid to lose. Similar baseball players have said that about home runs. They say they don't like striking out, but their attitude is you cannot be afraid of striking out because otherwise you won't ever hit a home run. If you just stand the plate holding the bat, never swinging or swinging real timidly, you ain't gonna knock the ball out the park. So I'm not afraid of rejection, but most men are. And so how does that affect their behavior? When you're afraid of rejection, it leads to you becoming dishonest with women, disingenuous, insincere, cowardly, misleading, and manipulative.